Hey, it's Ross. Welcome to the brand new monday.com layout. Today, I'll show you how this clean and simplified look will help you focus on the things that matter most. Let's check it out. All right, top left is where you'll find the home and my work sections. Great starting points to a productive day. All your boards, dashboards, and docs are right where you left them here on the left side. And add more now from this menu. Workspaces are still here, but now with favorites nested in its dropdown. But the best part? With the left pane closed, there's now even more space to dedicate to your projects. As for the rest, it's moved to the top right corner. Notifications now pop out from the right. And the inbox is its own modal window. One sneaky proficiency tip? Just hit the escape button to close windows and get back to the main screen. Okay, invite new team members in a snap, and check out how you can power up your workflow with apps. Search everything in your account or explore the hours and hours of helpful content to master monday.com. The avatar menu has moved up here too. It's still where you'll find your profile, the admin section, and so much more. Finally, for those of you working with WorkOS products, a more sophisticated and modular design reflects the different levels of organization. The layout transforms depending on the product you're using, allowing you to switch gears when you're ready to zone in on your work. And that's it. We made this layout to keep up with the ever-expanding capabilities of monday.com, so we can scale along with you. Bye for now.